Did you know that in Wreck-It Ralph, at the end of the movie, there's an IP address listed in the credits? This IP address belongs to Disney Studios in Burbank, California.